intersection of David Drive and South Lincoln Avenue, where there are daily complaints about motorists actually turning U-turns, although it's marked not to do so. They actually turn out in front of oncoming traffic and flip around to go back the other way. Well, the police decided to let the tickets do the talking. They came out and did surveillance of their own, and they actually issued 25 citations in just a little over a one-day period. And the week also came out here to watch and see if there really is a problem. And yes, people were taking those U-turns at this intersection, just like is being reported. I'm expecting that they probably will do some more surveillance in the future. So if anyone is out here, they just need to obey what the signs say and take the service road. We think a lot of the people do it because they're from out of state and they're not necessarily sure how they can get to some of these businesses on the west side. This is Melanie Wilkinson with YorkNewsTimes.com.